Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Zoom has a great update regarding focus mode. This is with Zoom 5.9.0, recently released in December. In case you're wondering, what in the world is focus mode? Focus mode is great for education and business people when you want people to stay focused on you as the host or someone that you spotlight. Everyone will only see your video if you're hosting it, or if you spotlight someone, they'll see only that person's video. Great way to avoid distractions in meetings. Focus mode's been around, but with this new update, the meeting can start in focus mode. So let's go take a look at how to enable it, how to use it on the web app when you schedule a meeting, and how to use it in the desktop app when you schedule a meeting. Let's go ahead and dig right in. I've already pulled up Zoom on the web, and just so you know this, I tested this with my paid account, which I'm in now. I tested it on my basic or free account, and I saw it in both places. So it's for everyone that has a Zoom account. You want to go to settings after you sign in to zoom.us. I did Control F because I don't feel like looking for this thing. I typed in the word focus after I did Control F. And here it is right here, focus mode. The default for focus mode, if you notice, it says reset. So focus mode by default is turned off. I recommend you not only turn it on, but here is the new feature that comes with 5.9.0 in Zoom. Allow the host to enable focus mode when scheduling a meeting. Yes, I do want to do that, so I'm going to hit save. So that is how you enable it. So now let's take a look at how do you schedule a meeting and turn on that focus mode using the web, and then I'll pop over into the desktop. Let me get back to the top. Here we go with meetings. This threw me for just a second because I'm like, okay, I just enabled it. Where is it at? So I'll show you. Schedule a meeting. I'm not going to sit here and fill all this information out. You get down here to the very bottom, right before hit save, you see options show. Expand it, and here you go. Enable focus mode when the meeting starts. I'm going to go ahead and check that box right there. I'm going to, in real life, I would hit save if I was scheduling this. I'm going to pull up the desktop version to show you where this is, and then I'm going to discuss focus mode in a little more detail. So I've already got the desktop version running, just so you know this, up in the top right. Check for updates. 5.9.0, perfect. Schedule a meeting. Again, I'm not running through here. Get down here to the bottom and we have advanced options. Focus mode when the meeting starts. So there is how to turn it, enable it, and use it in your meetings. During focus mode, if you're the host, only your video will be shown to everyone. You will still see everyone's video if they have it turned on. If they don't have it turned on and they have a profile picture, you'll still see their profile picture. If you decide to use a co-host in your meeting, and remember, co-hosts are only done once the meeting starts, if you make someone a co-host, all the participants will also see the co-host's video if turned on. The participants, so they'll see your video, they'll see a co-host video. They will not see everyone else's video camera, even if those other people have turned their camera on. All they're going to see is their name. They won't even see their profile picture. So focus mode is really cool. I'm a big fan of focus mode, especially if you're a college professor, a business person just trying to run through your presentation without a lot of distractions. It really helps. One other item, if you spotlight someone, if you're the host and I need someone else to present, I could go right click that person and spotlight video. All the participants would see their video also with this focus mode. If you have any comments or questions, please put them down below. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.